and come to him, the throne of grace in our time of need, and to make requests of him. And that we've entered into a relationship with him through Jesus, and now he's not just the God of the universe who created us, he's a father who gives good gifts to his children. And so through Christ, when we pray and God answers, the Father's glorified in the Son. Secondly, Jesus said, our joy is made full. Have you ever had a prayer answered and your joy was made full? You were just like, wow, God, you're awesome. It's just unbelievable how you stepped in. Sometimes small things we pray for, we feel this is too petty. And God, as a loving Father, cares about even the details of our lives. If it's big enough to worry about, it's big enough to pray about. And in those moments, sometimes the Lord just looks down and says, got you covered right here, you know, even with the little things. And so.